Kosi fans, soccer fans, welcome. Welcome to the channel, Upilan the PS. Today we are updating you on the Kaizer Chiefs arrival, and we've got exciting news about all the signings and also the Ubani Yena. Rulani Mukwena, they are very exciting news. Rulani Mukwena. If you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe to the channel, hit the like button, and share the video to the friends. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so that when we upload videos like this, you get notified. Okay, namhlanje ke babukeli indaba sikuphathele zona izona ke ezika lokhunga ezomdlali we Kaizer Chiefs okumele kahle kahle assignwe yi Kaizer Chiefs a 21 year old guys ubani uAsanele Velebaye. Guys, we are very close to signing Asanele Velebaye, and I think he is one of those players that will be unveiled in Alilalanga kwi lokhunga kwi Toyota Cup. The reason I say that is because already the publications have said that, and I'm looking at his age, he's 21 years of age, and as it have been revealed by Dr. Khumalo and technical team yethu entsha ukuthi ifuna ukulokhunga ukusayina abadlali abasebancane njengoba ifuna ukuthi kube khona into eyakhayo lapha kwi Kaizer Chiefs. Ezinye futhi indaba lezi ndaba futhi ibiza gcizelelo nawo yena ulokhunga uDr Khumalo uyagcizelela lokho ukuthi technical team yentsha ithande kakhulu ukusebenza nentsha. Siyethemba ukuthi babatholile abafana abangasebenzisana nabo lapha kwi Kaizer Chiefs. Ezinye indaba futhi esinayo ezikalokhuzana ezika ubani lo mfana uphathe uthi bangiphathe. He's playing overseas, he's 30 years of age. Guys, the deal between Utibang Pate and Kaizer Chiefs have not gone successfully. Ngani na ngoba ke ilokhunga amavumelanga ngama personal terms, so Utibang Pate is not coming to Kaizer Chiefs. Omunye umuntu ke babukele sokutshela ngaye namhlanje uyena uRulani Mukwena. URulani Mukwena siyazi ukuthi usayinile thimini entsha. Into afika isho ke lapha yana ufike wathi yena akadingi ukuthi bamholele umholo wakhe wokuqala, kodwa ufuna ini, ufuna ukuthi bathathe umholo wakhe bamthengele ama player. That is very good of him. It shows ukuthi uRulani lapha ekhona akafuna ukuthini alokhunge akhoje kuphela, but he's having a passion for football. Guys, uRulani engenza kahle kakhulu lapha kuyi-Wydad FC. It's promising. Nanokuthi nje uthe yena uzothatha umholo wakhe bamthengele ma-player. It shows ukuthi it's not about money, but it's about showing what you can do as a coach if you have the players that you need. Nanguke futhi omunye umdlali futhi babukeli osayinile nayo laphayana i-Wydad. Ubani-ke umdlali lona osayinwe uyena uRulani? Umdlali-ke osayinwe i-Wydad FC babukeli uyena ulokhunga uBongani Zungu. Sizwile ukuthi usayinile lapha noRulani babukeli. I-Kaizer Chiefs ke okunye ngizokutshela khona ukuthi have landed Naturena ke bayiwelcome kamnandi lapha ibihlangatshezwe khona abalandeli. I-Kaizer Chiefs ke abafans wayo achoose ukuthi ayenze different lento, abiza ama-fans, babizana nje ama-fans ahamba ke ayolanda iqembu lapha yana airport. Babukeli, lezo ke sikuphathele zona okwamanje. Ke sasilindele khona ukuthi o-coach basenzelani, basi-announcelani nama-player njengoba kuthiwe zi-28, kodwa ngiyacabanga ukuthi khona bazasi-announcela khona today njenge-jezi, kodwa-ke sobona phambili ngoba okwamanje akabi khona into e-confirmekile. Until next time ke che.